स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस पीरियड वी विल लर्निंग इंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑफ ए पॉलीगॉन. ओके, इंटीरियर एंगल ऑफ ए पॉलीगॉन. लेट्स सी, लुक एट हियर, दिस इज द इंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल. इट इज अ ट्राइंगल. इट इज अ इंटीरियर एंगल्स ऑफ अ ट्राइंगल. एंगल ए, angle B and angle C are the interior angles of a triangle ABC. Measurement angle ABC plus measurement angle BAC plus measurement angle ACB equals to what? So according to the definitions of interior angles of triangle, is sum of interior angles is 180 degree. Sum of interior angles is 180 degree. So it means what? The sum of three angles is 180 degree. Okay, je ka interior asel, interior angles asel, so triangle je asel, the sum of kiti asnar? 180 degree asnar. Okay, let's solve this. Observe the table given below and draw your conclusions. It has number of sides, name of the polygon. It is a polygon figures, name of triangles and sum of interior angles. Okay, so number of sides, it has three sides. So three sides means 1, 2, 3. So it is a triangle. Number of triangle, how much triangles are here? It is only one. So it is one. So the sum of interior triangles is 180 degree. So it has only one triangle. So you're writing here 180 degree multiplied by number of triangles, 1. So it is 1. So 180 into 1 means nothing but 180 degree. Okay, this is 180 degree. Now the next number of sides is 4. So it has 4 sides. So what is the figures? So it is a quadrilateral. It is a quadrilateral because it has 4 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4. So number of triangles. So how much triangles are in the quadrilateral? So it has 2. If we make draw a dotted line in 2 points, so we will get 2 triangle. Triangle 1 and triangle 2. So we will writing here 2. So sum of interior angles is 180 multiplied by 2. So it is what? 360 degree. So multiplication of two triangles is 160 degree. It means what? The polygon of one triangle, the sum of is 180 degree. So it has two triangles. So we will multiply both triangles. So one triangle is 180 degrees. So 180 degree multiplied by 2. So it is 360 degree. So next is number of sides, which is a pentagon. So it has 5 sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So number of triangles, it has 3 triangles. If we draw a dotted line, this point, we will get one triangle. Again, it is second triangle and it is also third triangle. It is 1, 2, 3. It is 1 and 2. So 1, 2, 3. We get 3 triangles. We're writing here number of triangles 3. So 180 degree multiplied by 3 equals to what? 18 threes are 54. So we can write here 540 degree. So this is the answer. Now it is a 6. Number of sides 6. It has 6 sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it is a hexagon. It is a hexagon. So how much number of triangles here? It is 1, 2, 3 and 4. So 4 triangles are there. So 4, we will multiply 180 degree multiplied by 4. So 18 fours are 72. So it is 720 degree. Okay. Now the next is number of sides 7. So it is heptagon. It has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 triangles. How much? 5 triangles. So let's multiply 180 degree multiplied by 5 equals to what? it is 900 degree. It is 900 degree. Now, the next is octagon. Octagon. So, let's understand octagon. Look at here. This is our octagon. It has 8 sides. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, it has 8 sides. And how much triangles in there? It is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much triangles? It is 6 triangles. So, it is 180 degree multiplied by 6. So, it is 1080 degree. It is 1000. Sorry. It is. That is correct. It is 1080 degree. Okay. This is the answer. Hope you understand. Now, look at here. Number of n sides. A figure with n. N means what? Natural numbers. No limit. N means what? हे continuous चालत असणारे number आहेत. याला limitच नसणार. So, we will solving this side using number of triangles n minus 2 and sum of interiors as 180 degree into n minus 2. So, let's solving this n minus 2 means what? Look at here. Suppose you are solving this triangle using n minus 2. N minus 2 means, so n is number of side is 3 because it is n. Okay, so you write here 3 minus 2. So if you subtracting 2 into 3, so we'll get 1. So number of triangle is 1. This is our answer. Now let's solve this n minus 2. So it has 4 sides. So 4 minus 2, so it is 2. So it is 2 triangle. Okay, n minus 2, it has 5. 5 minus 2, so it is 3. Okay, hope you understand. Okay, now we will stop here. Let's, the sum of the measure of interior angles of a polygon is 180 degree multiplied by n minus 2. This is the formula of sum of the measure of the interior angles of a polygon. So this is the formula of this measurement of interior angles of a polygon. Okay, remember this formula. Now we will stop here. Thank you.